Hi, I'm Chef Allen. This is Chef Bob. We're from Publix Aprons Cooking School. And Bob, what are we going to cook up today?
Well, this is from our cooking school classes, and we're going to do a little tuna ceviche, which is from our Latin Sizzle Couples cooking
class.
Nothing like having some raw tuna at 6 o'clock in the morning.
I love it.
Gotta love those Latins. All right, so what we're going to do is, it's pretty easy. The most important part is the tuna.
Mm-hmm.
You need the sushi-grade tuna. All right, that's what you need. It's the grade A tuna. Alan knows this.
Yep.
I'm not telling him. I'm just letting you know. Don't use the frozen, all right?
Oh, no.
I'm not eating it, so you do whatever you want. But so here's the nice tuna that we have, all right? Now, you want to dice this up. You can freeze it if you want to cut it easier, but I'm not a fan of that. You dice this up, and you get the nice tuna like this. Now, all this is going to have in it, this isn't anything crazy. It's just going to have some nice, fresh lime juice, right, like this. And we like to show people how we do our limes.
Restaurant quality lime squeeze.
Just like this. You want to know why we do that? Because we're lazy and it's just easier, you know? So we have that. And then we're going to use some nice sliced, really thin onion. Some red onion, all right? And then a little salt, a little bit of pepper. And I added a little bit of tomatoes to this, too.
Nice.
And then we're going to add our avocado. So with the avocado, all you want to do is just dice it up like so. Now, with the avocado, because we have the lime, we don't have to worry about it turning brown. So we have some nice diced up avocado. We put this in here, and then our favorite, cilantro. All right, a little bit of cilantro. Hey, it is ceviche. That's what goes in there.
That's what goes in it.
And you mix this around, and then, you know, what you have to do with this is make sure it's in a glass bowl or something like that. It doesn't really come out good if it's in the metal bowls. And for at least an hour, no more than that, because, you know, it's no good.
Good looking dish, Bob. Well, thank you. Please come and look at our cooking school. If you want to find out more about it, it's on Publix.com/cookingschools.